Gianna Bigliani, here to tell you how to strengthen your quads one side at a time when you don't have a lot of equipment. So one of the easiest way to do is going to be with a chair. So find a chair in either a wall or a table because you want to make sure that balance is not an issue. You're going to put one leg behind you. The other part, you're going to be nice and steady. And you're going to come down and up. The idea here is going to be that your knee stays lined up with your foot, with your toes. Don't let it roll in and out. And your hips sit back. So as you know, you can see, you can draw a line straight down. It's not going in front of the toes. So sitting back, really engaging the glutes and the quad up nice and tall. So down and press. Then you can just switch. So as I'm doing it, when I'm doing it, make sure that you don't roll in, but keep that over there. It's a little bit different than just a lunge, simply because you really get to focus on that full knee extension with glute contraction. If you do have or have a Swiss ball, which I happen to have one here, this can give you a little bit more work. So putting it on your side just like this, so that when you line yourself up, you're a little bit upright, okay? Get this nice for tall support, and you're gonna come back and press. Engage through the glutes, through your quads, and the core. And you should really be feeling this through your glutes and your quads. So looking at it from the side, the leg on the outside is the one that you do, right? So here I'm doing my left side. You can either put this one here or back there. Think about the type of activity that you want to do. You can do it this way, you can do it that way. And really sitting back and press. Other side, just turn around. Outside leg goes there, up nice and tall, sit, and press. 2 to 3 sets of 10 of 8 to 12 repetitions will really focus on strength. If you want to focus on muscle endurance, get to 15 repetitions or more. This shouldn't be any pain. There shouldn't be any pain with this at all, making sure that you load up your hips and not your knees. If you have any questions, you can call me at 609-436-0366 or type a comment below or go to our website at fluidphysio.com and send us a message through the contact page. Take care.